Hello and welcome to part 4 of Orient the Blind Forest. And as always, there's not much left to say, so let's play. No. Shame I missed that cycle.
Mm-hmm.
As I told you before, we'll skip the cutscenes. So, sorry about that. That I didn't forget anything. This is another part of the game where you cannot return as soon as you finished it. So, but it looks good to me. Well, okay. Sorry for opening the map screen that often, but as I told you, this is a run where I want to collect 100% of the collectibles. And I do have problems with I don't know what I wanted to say. Sorry. Right now, I can't collect those, so let's get up there, get the last stone. Is faster, I guess. Not like that. Oh my god, that was bad. Kinda hate those owls. I mean, I like them. I hate them as well. Yeah. What the hell was that? I didn't miss something here. As always, I always forget that. This one, the triple chomp, yeah. This is convenient. Oh no, what the- Yep, not this plan. Oh, come on. There you go. I always forget where the collectibles are. So I have to open the map screen a lot. Oh, I hate you. then. I hate and love the upcoming part. It's pretty nice. Oh damn! Oh no! Oh. Well, it wasn't exactly the way I planned it. Kind of saved, you know. Oh well. Worked out this time. Stay calm, Ori. Stay calm. Captioning the obvious all the time. Just want to let you know that I'm still alive and not brain dead or something like that. So well, now this cutscene I can't skip, okay? So, spoiler alert, I guess.
Voice.
There's a lot of collecting things and stuff. So I will probably set a time marker to when it continues with the story. And again, sorry for opening the map screen that much. Well, two things here left. Three things. Can't count. That's nice. Oh, damn it. Excuse me. Ah, I thought that would work. Oh no. Ah, 18 times already. Damn. Still my best playthrough so far. Sometimes can't remember where I am, so I have to open this that much. I know I told you that very often before, but as I told you before. Ah, oh, come on. Just capturing the obvious. Except for this one. Okay. Bye bye. Oh, no. Right. Yeah, yeah, yeah. This funny part now. I loved it. Just loved the scream. I don't love it that they put it in there. It's funny. I think it's funny, I don't know about you. So that's a part I didn't discover yet. I have to go there. Oh, there it is. I get you too. One, two. Oh, thank God I have don't have to go down there again. That part. Yeah, yeah. You're welcome. So come here. Foo! Come here, baby. Yeah. Well. Thank you. go to Mount Hori, so yeah, well, bear with me, that's gonna take some time. I'm gonna finish the video right here, and as always, thanks for watching. Goodbye.